What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another game of League of Legends. We are playing once again on the PBE, playing Baker Pantheon. Pantheon can finally get his dream of becoming a baker, and Grave still can have a cigar. Hey, hey. That wasn't needed to be said, but I felt like saying it anyways. There was 4 new skins that came out. Barbecue Leona, Baker Pantheon, I don't know why, but I can't remember the other ones for some reason. However, these new skins that came out, an Olaf one, and I can't remember the other one. Let's just butter our bread, we'll be okay. Anyways, I'm going to be, just uploaded, my York video, which turned out to be pretty cool. York is really freaking awesome. That's the Undertaker York skin, which I'm going to be making a video over, soon, which I probably already did. I don't know, which I'm just kind of making a bunch of videos of new skins, and York, it's kind of all at, all in one, just so I am ready. That was a crap gank. You could have did a lot better than that. But anyways, that's not the point. Completely forgot what I was talking about. But anyways, basically, just making all kinds of videos because kind of slacking on the video department. I mean, I'm trying to make them better, so then they're just crappy. But who knows? I think they're somewhat okay. Not incredibly bad. Wow, that was incredibly lucky. Nice, I don't know why she flashed on me, that was kind of retarded, but good job. First gank, successful. It's because we have a bread shield. The bread shield of awesomeness. How's bottom done? Doing? Bottom's doing okay. Kind of, actually, I could probably gank him. Butter! Attack! No, you don't. I gotcha. I won't let you get attacked. I am here for you. You see this shield of bread? It's so rare. Not many are made just like this. Like mine. Come back here. Don't draw for me. Eat my butter. Let me throw it at your face and just scarf it down. Yep. Nice. I think York's gonna be okay. I was incredibly mistaken, apparently. I was incredibly mistaken. I am so sorry. Rip your face. A good try, but you still missed. It's more than likely definitely worded. Mistakes were made. I didn't mean to flash. Nice. Yeah, that was dumb of me. I did not mean to flash. I did not mean to flash at all. I just gotta get in the range, so probably around here. And I should be good. Thank you. I think that was successful. Right? Even if they died. Or one of them. Poke. Not doing too bad. Douchebag is taking my crugs. How dare you? Ooh. Oh, I didn't even look at his recall. Wow. Usually they don't have any. Oh. Wow, that's actually neat. Probably get a Black Cleaver first, then Ravenous. And then you'll miss. Ease. Nailed it. She got buttered. I'm so dead. Ow. This Orianna man is just kicking butt. I think I got my butt kicked there. My teed. I just got my butthole wrecked. Holy crap. Just admiring the skin. Looks really nice. Thank you. super low on health, and I should probably back. But I don't want to. There we go. The late job, Dean. She really tried. What the fudge was that? Did you guys see that? What? That's off from York? I have no mana. No. Yes. No. 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 I play that badly. I'm enjoying this bigger Pantheon skin though. It's actually just kind of fun to play. Was not expecting that. That was a nice ult by Orianna. I think it's so cool. Butter for everyone. That's what the E is. Butter. Well, that went well. If only I had mana. But Tristana comes and saves the day. Good job, Tristana. Oh boy! I didn't even get to leave the base far. At least your orc's doing good. Maybe I spoke too soon. Oh no, he's doing perfectly fine. Oh my god, it looks like he took really no damage. Go York, man. York. Pretty awesome. Not so awesome anymore. No, you don't, you douchebag. I got tired of your crap. Yeah. Butter for everyone. Yeah. Stab. Butter. Butter. Yeah. Ravenous Hydra, and then Yomus. Yomus should be good. Wow. Butter for everyone. Oh god. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. That was really bad. Oh, so close. I bet she would have. I bet she almost had it. No, but she is dead. I'm gonna step on my game. I'm making Pantheon look bad. He's the one whose dream is a baker, and I'm ruining it. Oh no. This is not going good. No, 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 no. Nice, Jessica just cannot die, and Pussy does way too much damage. Your Ark's ult is far from useless. It is incredibly good. Ooh. Go, Tristana, go! Go! This Yasuo is like our main problem. Does way too much damage. He's really hard to kill. See what I mean, man? He just does not die. I think it's safe to say we lost this one. That Yas, man, that Yas just obliterated the living crap out of me. And really everyone, he just does not die. Are they really not ending? I am extremely squishy. Maybe I should build other items instead. Like that and that. What the heck just happened? I don't think we should fight this. Well. Yes, we killed Yas. We can actually end. Can we actually end? We can actually end. Holy ballsies! I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna die. No! Okay. We still won, I think. Yes? Yes! Yes! Oh my god, we won! Holy crap, did not see that coming, honestly. Wow! Okay! Did not see that coming. If you guys enjoyed, though, make sure you leave a like. Comment below if you guys want to see any more videos of games I should play or just things I should do on League of Legends. Hope you enjoyed, and subscribe for more. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!